Kings still continue to get some time in the offensive zone. Good sign.
Doughty gaining the zone. Oh, Kovalchuk! What a goal! Ilya Kovalchuk redirects it past Connor Hellebuck for his first goal as an LA King.
And that's exactly what we were talking about. That is transition speed, where you don't have it, you get it, and then you go right to the other team's zone and you get it there. Now, Kovalchuk has scored a lot of goals in the NHL, but watch this. He ends up with a backhand jab at the puck. There's really no release point on this, but look at this. Once behind, once up, and then far side, left side, keep going, keep going. That pass is in between for Kovalchuk. And he has a great time celebrating, but it's in between. It's not far enough back where he can go with the one.